hard. You might want to drop your resies. Rewindred. What? Oh, talking about the intro there. Okay. Okay, that's a lot better. I can deal with this.
You mean it should be rendered at 720? I'm pretty sure it's rendered at 720.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I'm going to have to deal with this one. Hello, Colliberry.
Colliberry coming on down the aisle. There's so many things that I need to fix that I have no damn time to fix.
I know.
These are problems that I have.
It sucks. It sucks the life out of you, didn't it? You're a walking corpse.
Bullshit.
Oh, anyways, we didn't do the intro, did we?
Yeah, we did an intro.
Well, we know who you people are in chat, and you should know who we are by now.
Oh, yes, of course. Greetings to all the Menace Unleashed Wrestling faithful and Dogs community representatives. Right.
Yo.
I forgot about that. Hi.
And here we go. Already tied up in the middle. Oh, nice takedown. Those stiff kicks from Colliberry.
Well, we
ooh,
saw...
back body drop.
Well, sorry to cut you out there, Dow, for a sec, but we saw Catherine Matthews last week, and to say the very least, she was interesting.
Interesting?
Yeah.
You're saying that about her, huh?
Yeah, I am saying
that. You do know certain someone's watching this?
Just saying.
Her brother, maybe?
Okay, so maybe he thinks the same thing. I'm just speaking.
Maybe.
I'm just sharing my opinion that I'm allowed to share.
I know, and I respect that.
And, you know, Ryan Matthews, listen, I'm not afraid of Ryan Matthews. I've wrestled a long time. So I can fend for myself if need be. But I'm not looking for
it.
I'm not.
And you can't fight a girl.
I'm not. Well, no, of course not. I put him over all the time. But anyway, because that's not. Because I'm smart.
Smart my ass.
I'm not weak.
That ain't smart.
Well,
that's more like, oh shit! I'm gonna get beat by a girl again. You'd be afraid of him.
No, the only time I ever could beat one is if a legion of vampires come into the ring and attack everybody.
Oh, those guys again?
Well, I'm just saying.
Yeah. Oh, that certain group that I like to, you know.
Yes.
Can't really say that word.
Uh-oh.
I should say, turn them to dust. Because, you know, they're already dead. Vampires are undead people. True fact.
True.
Look it up. Or better yet, Google it.
Ah! That one worked. Okay, so there's some that work and some that don't, but...
Oh god, not the table.
We're slowly adding GIFs onto our, to our programming.
Slowly, but surely. Gotta make sure they work first, though. Just hang in there, guys. They will come. Don't worry. DDT! Oh, my God.
No, that one's not there yet. Although I could probably
add it. Oh, my God. She's choking the daylights out of her.
Although I could probably add it.
What is she going for? Airplane spin. Okay.
This is the Young Lioness champion here being manhandled by the new blood, Catherine Matthews.
And she's doing a damn good job of it. I went out for them. God. Does he lay her out? Oh, almost got her.
There you go. Now try Cena.
Oh, scoop slam.
Oh, wait. No, it's not going to work because I didn't set the time.
Oh, my God. She's going to kick off her arm.
Uh-oh. Hurricane Rana.
Thanks.
The champion flipped over by Catherine.
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
Broken up.
Oh, thank God. That way we have to play this kazoo song.
I don't think we would.
Okay. For all those who are waiting for the kazoo song, sorry, not tonight.
Yeah, try.
Only two.
Oh, damn. Shut up, Botson. Full no.
Oh,
no.
My God.
Oh, my.
Is that the chicken wing?
Oh, my God. What?
She got her.
What the? Catherine Matthews just submitted Holly Berry.
Yep. Made her tap out.
What?
What? Oh my God.
Yeah, there it is. Hey, I win both. That's actually better. I know that he's supposed to land and hit people, but that's actually even better.
Hey, look, I'm catching up. I'm just sitting here.
All right, so we don't need no soundgasm, too.
Just watch the one on YouTube, man. It's worth it. Inhale my dog
and rage with child. There's your soundgasm. we don't condone any of that.
What? Condone any of
what? Oh, hey, look! Lex Luthor talking to somebody in the locker room. Spence doesn't seem...
Not too happy.
That seems like that was recorded earlier. I don't know.
Looks like it was. Ew. Any guesses what they were talking about?
How about who was talking to who?
That's what I was questioning.
I bet Lex is right now trying to recruit a new tag team partner because obviously Emily Pyne is out of commission right now. And if he doesn't defend the titles, then he has to give them up. And I don't think he wants to do that. So maybe tonight he tries out in one-on-one competition against a possible candidate for a tag team partner?
Maybe.
Let's see who he's got. Main event tonight, Lex Luthor versus somebody.
We're not too sure yet.
All right, here we go. Matthew Delta time.
And he's high all the time. He likes to fly airplanes. And yes, he's from that state, if you're wondering. Make sense yet?
Yes.
I hope so.
He must stay high all the time. And here comes Samuel Armstrong, or DJ Pauly D.
DJ Pauly D.
Oh,
Delta? He's from Colorado. Yellow tights, yep. Bright ass yellow tights. They're blinding me. Seriously, they are. Where's my sunglasses? Damn it. They're there. Much better. Now I can see what the hell's going on. Get out of the way, Spaz Ref! Damn it. Nicely done. Whoa!
Nobody's. Oh, you don't see him though on this side. He's over here. You can't see him. It's Psy going across the thing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I gotta find some Egyptians and add them.
Oh, smack him. Dropkick. Oops. Scoop slam. Arm drag. And it's not an arm bar. Oh, into the corner. Missed. On into the other corner. Oh, got him that time with the clothesline. Uh-oh. Oh, nicely done. Right, a bread ass yellow tight guy.
Samuel Armstrong, yes.
I just call him Bright Ass. He is, trust me. My eyes can't keep focus on this stuff. Love it. Sorry, dinner.
I think there's something seriously wrong with that gif.
With what?
I think there's something seriously wrong with that gif pop thing.
Maybe. Table? Uh-oh.
Yeah, this isn't looking good.
Mr. Brightass is gonna go through the table.
Whoa!
Oh, so... Jesus.
Man!
Dude, get him in the ring. That would be a good one if you don't win it.
Yeah, see, notice I just closed the freaking... I closed the GIF bot.
Yeah.
And now the stream's running smooth as a baby's bottom right now.
Yeah, you're lagging then with that open.
All right, so note to self, GIF bot. Bad, okay. Either that or just...
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Oh! my God.
Nice elbow drop there by Matt Delta.
God, that's all I'm going to remember this guy as Mr. Brightass.
Get him up. Oh! Oh! He kicked his freaking head in.
Stiff ass kick.
After what we just saw for the last hour?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know what match was better. We had some good ass wrestling matches.
Uh-oh.
Wait a minute. Canadian neck breaker. Widow's Peak.
Ooh, he got smacked in the mouth with a boot. Oh,
Armstrong. Lifted cutter.
Is he dead?
No.
Thought he was a goner.
Northern Lights.
Oh my.
Take out.
Over at Borealis with a bridge. Wow.
Wait a minute. Armstrong. Oh.
Dropped him one.
Like a modified Samoan
almost
drop. Yeah, Armstrong with that modified Samoan drop. Oh! Delta roll armbar! Watch out, final cut!
Oh. Punched him in the gut.
Wow! Look at that reversal from Delta! Flips him around. Twice. The fuck? Big time suplex. Into a cover. No. You still with us, Don?
Yep.
Okay. Backbreaker. Oh, man. Corner. Armstrong. With that double axe handle. Oh no. Armstrong might have another one. Lifting cutter. Oh no, and Delta got busted open. That's gonna do it.
What a bloody mess.
Armstrong is your winner.
And somebody better.
Kyle Hartman called. He wants his finisher back. I'm just saying.
Let me think here. Shit.
Kyle Hartman called. He wants his finisher back.
Do we have any trainers on here? Or any medical guys?
Do we have any nurse droids in the building?
Does that. Matt needs stitches. See that coming. Like, he is bloody as hell. Oh my god. I know I'm not gonna cheat and use my powers to heal him. That's just wrong. You're right, Kyle Hartman wants a lot of things. Pretty demanding bastard, isn't he?
I don't know.
Makes me wanna. Oh, never mind. Don't say it. Yes, it's zero. It's 2-0 for the newcomers.
Here comes that, the King of Skulls.
So then wreck my home. So then
John.
Uh-huh.
There's a Pokeball on the hood. No worries. I'm almost able to. This is good.
Baron Grundy.
Baron Grundy. Oh yeah.
This guy's good.
That he is.
Where he'll end up if he moves up? I don't know where. Sure, somebody will snag him.
What we got? Oh, look at this! Rosanna Arena coming up.
Oh, this is gonna be a good match. Wait a minute, have these two faced before?
I don't think so.
Oh, I was thinking of someone else then. Who was it? I forget. Never mind. Look at those bright tattoos. Very bright. Apparently a fan of Rob Van Dam. And here we go.
Here we go indeed. So Skull King, Baron Grundy against Rosanna Reno. This has got to be a first time for these two competitors one-on-one.
I'm gonna shove him shoulder first right into the ring post. And yeah, face splashes too. Missed with the elbow though. Oh, striking! Russian leg sweep.
You know what everybody's issues been with Pokemon Go? That all
what?
There's been a lot of the stops in the gyms are like cemeteries and shit. Like why?
Why?
Is there a reason? I get it. Maybe ghost Pokemon, but Jesus. Like I have a Gastly myself.
Gastly.
I have a Zubat and a Gastly. Yes.
At Zubat. Yeah. Not a lot of people like Zubats.
I know. I mean, come on. It's one of those iconic. You know?
Yep.
It's like,
where's he going with this?
And I have an egg that I have 1.6.
Oh, Shinbreaker. Oh.
Look at Rosanna. Backbreaker, neckbreaker combo.
Dropping a knee on him. Oh, very nicely done. Uh-oh, he's mad. Gotta keep him down. Once he gets mad, he's gonna pound you.
Bars and liquor stores. That sounds like Philadelphia. No offense. Actually, yes, all offense. Cover. One count. I only offend Philadelphia, not the people that live there. Actually,
I figure you would say that.
Oh, there's another rat attack. Get off of my leg.
They love you.
I don't have any real rat attacks in my house. That's good. I don't need any of that.
Idea, jump on a chair and scream. Or you kill it.
Hmm?
Do you kill the rat?
Oh, that was a high rank. That was a high level rat attack. Rat-a-tat-a-tat.
He's fired up.
Well, I call him Rat.
Oh no.
I call him Rat-a-tat-a-tat. Oh God.
Oh no, she's gonna go for it.
She's going nuts, man. Oh, and then she gets a backbreaker for her troubles.
Nice try, lady.
Reno, women, Rosanna. Electric suplex. Got him. Got him with it. With the queen's suplex. Or the queen's crossbow or whatever the fuck. That thing. No rest for the wicked. But Rosanna Reno defeats Baron Grundy. Might set up an interesting matchup next week, maybe with Mr. Armstrong. More matchups coming up. Rosanna. 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 Get the tables. But
what? Do whatever you gotta do.
Here we go. Young Lioness Division action.
Oh no.
Who's going up against Karen Matthews next? Catherine Matthews next week.
You said Karen.
Shut up.
Glad she did not hear that. Oh, she's gonna come up here and smack you on. Some girls are picky on that. Here's Erica Lee. It's your food flash from somewhere. Damn it. Forget where. Is she facing?
Uh-oh. Go!
Riff! It's Riff! She's dancing! She's dancing, Michael! Hey, keep your hands off the shovel. Better put back, mister. Damn stagehands. I don't know how they got in here. Look at it! Look at Riff go! She's really dancing. She's swimming? What? My goodness. Full of energy, that girl. Oh, this is gonna be good. And here we go. Riff already up to something. tornado DDT. And face plant. But she gets the enziguri instead.
And Erica Lee Parker coming back with a big... Wait a minute. Ooh!
Powerbomb.
Big time powerbomb.
Snap suplex. Into the corner. I'm just gonna throw her. Okay.
Oh wow!
Springboard drop kick.
Drop kick to the downed Riff.
You're tied up right now. Headlock throw. Clothesline. Snap neckbreaker. Russian leg sweep. Ooh! Elbow right straight to the heart. Now she's posing. Don't pose, jeez. See, she's gonna get you. And gonna work on your leg. For free. See, she's gonna need a chiropractor. Those don't come cheap. Oh my god. Riz, holy doodle. Oh my god, how many?
No sell.
Wow.
Hashtag no sell.
Oh, I'm dead. Nope, not that. I think my brain's fried. Yellow wave spell wrap. Wait a minute.
Look at Parker go. Oh.
Fisherman suplex. Wow.
Oh, and somehow she kicked out of that. Parker. Oh, beautiful, like right into a neck breaker.
Dinder.
Very much another. So, Dinder.
Hey, quit the posing. You know that's going to let your opponent get you.
That's what happened.
I thought you would know better.
Rith is the veteran of this in this matchup.
True, but
wait, oh whoa, watch out! Yo, arithmetic!
Ow!
Arithmetic!
Trying to kick her head off.
That might be it. No! Wow.
She got denied. Clothesline. Bulldog. Erica, holy.
Whoa.
Ooh, crap.
Wait a minute. Red rolled her up. Two. Got her.
It's over.
Red rolled her up for the win.
It's over, Michael. Riff? Hardcore division? Maybe.
I think it's hard in Rosanna Arena.
See it? maybe. Bad when you're sitting in a chair and you're trying to slide off it and you can't help it. That's how I feel right now. Sucks. Hook you up. All right.
I hate storms.
I know you do. Anyways.
Oh, what? Hi.
Hello, Lily.
Hello, hello.
Oh, I got...
You said... She said to hook her up, so I did. Not very good.
Well, yes, yes. Welcome, Lily. I didn't know. I would have had it.
Oh, she had...
I literally just came in.
I was too slow. My goodness.
You're busy trying to announce that Lex has just came into the building.
Yes. There he is.
And looking fine, I might say.
Lex.
He's trying to find himself a new tag team partner.
Too bad I'm not available at the moment. I definitely wouldn't mind being on there, with him. Perhaps something like that. I'm gonna shut up.
What's the final form of Pidgey again?
I'm sorry?
Pidgeot.
Is it Pidgeot?
Yeah.
I can look it up.
Is
it Pidgeot or Pidgeotto?
It's Pidgeotto.
I would know.
You would know? Okay.
My favorite.
I agree with you, it's just I wanna make sure, because I'm even like, wait, what is it?
I have the card.
Oh, of course. Huh. Well, I'm looking up like Serby.
Serby? Oh my god, that's a rare one to catch.
Very no, the net, the thing, the Serby, that net.
Oh, okay. He's probably playing Pokemon Go.
I can't even play that. I'm so upset.
I can't either. It's not up here yet.
Oh, wait a minute. Well, well, well. Look at Steven Wright.
Oh, no.
So this asshole.
Hey, he's an asshole.
So Steven Wright is the first man that's going to audition for the tag team partner of Lex Luthor, right?
Yep. Well, he did say he was going to fight potential tag team partners. Whatever.
As it was pitching.
Yeah, Pidgeotto.
And then Pidgeotto. So, yeah. And Pidgeot's got that kick-ass freaking mohawk feather thing.
I know.
It looks
so
cool.
Oh, man, that's
gorgeous. I know, I'm looking at
it. Did you ever see the shiny version of him?
No.
Here.
That one's hard to find.
Check that right there.
Oh, you look up at this site. Okay.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh my god!
I know there's that.
That's gorgeous.
It is, isn't it? I mean, the original, don't get me wrong, is gorgeous too. Everyone's like so stuck on Pokemon Go, it's amazing. It's like, hey, here's a match. Here's Pokemon Go. What are we focused on?
I don't know. Wright versus Lex.
Yeah,
Luthor.
Right. Yes, Wright versus Lex. And well, we already know who I'm for.
Lex.
I gotta think for Bad Boys.
Look out! Oh!
I know you do. Got the hots for him.
Not exactly the hots, I'm just watching. The hots ain't worth it anymore. I told you, I don't chase him.
I think my favorite nickname of all of my capturees so far has gotta be the Pidgey that I named Alfred Pitchcock.
Wait, say that again?
I said the most creative nickname that I've given to one of the one of my captureds has to be the Pidgey that I nicknamed Alfred Pidgecock.
Oh God.
Nice.
Well, then again, nice. I have a Spiro that I nicknamed Captain Jack.
Oh God.
Captain Jack.
Only you, right? Well, not only you. I'm sure a ton of people.
Well, then I have a drowsy that I nicknamed Snuffleupagus.
The fact that you even thought of spell that is awesome. I wouldn't even.
I just
that,
said
man.
Snuffleupagus and it typed it in for me. I just had to take off the F and the two Fs and the Ls and the Ss.
Oh, of course. Just call him Snuffy, and you know it.
If I can type
that's actually brilliant. I like that. That's good.
What
that,
other
one?
What's the other one that I have? Oh, I have Ratatat. That's a Ratatatatat.
Ratatata?
Ratatatatat.
I guess he named it that?
I have I have
unintentional rhyming. I love it. Ratatat?
By the way, Lily, any chance we might see Jocelyn or the like? Gilson?
That would be with the next, installment of the series. Like the next game, and that's if I get the proper funding game, etc. Cough, cough.
Don't worry about that part.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying. Possibly by birthday, October-ish.
Whenever it comes out.
Yeah, whenever it comes out. But yes, look forward to them. And possibly a newcomer.
What the hell? I can't put any more in myself.
I was trying to work with it on the PC at least to work slowly, at least to bring them an FTR to get some kind of new flavor, at least the one new girl, and my computer just blue screened too much with it, so I'm like, you know what, I'm not pushing.
Yeah, don't push it if you don't want to.
I have an Oddish that
I want to and I don't. Huh?
I have an Oddish that I named Oddjob.
Oddjob.
Oh, that's cute! That's
and then
cute.
I have a
I actually approve of that.
Then I have Eradicate that I just put E dash in front of. So it's E dash Eradicate.
That's cute. I actually named one of mine that.
And what was your Weedle's name again?
You mean my Pidgeot?
No, Weedle!
With the many, many extra E's.
It was a weird one.
Oh, Protobomb. Wait a minute. No, wait. These are triple suplexes.
And oh, by the way, he had a Venomat on his triple Parmesan.
I wish to God that I had a phone that was able to play this game, because I would play Pokemon.
You missed. Steven Wright missed.
I wish it was up here.
It's supposed to be brought up there, from what I understood.
Only if you bootleg it.
And then finally, my favorite
not
one. Oh, wait a minute. First of all, everybody's favorite. Lex Luthor. Lextacy.
Because the ladies like it.
But all the ladies
I was
desire.
Drinking my drink and I nearly spit it out when you said that. Thank you very much.
Luthor defeats Steven Wright.
I'll let you be with that one, hon, but wow.
Tell you, it must be the heat in this room. Oof.
Believe me, the heat is affecting a lot of things. A couple projects I was doing and earlier the last few days and today, what had normally taken me a couple hours took me 5.
Oh.
And then it was atrocious. Have you seen them?
Yeah, I've seen your projects. That was actually
the two of them today? Well, I know you saw the first one. Did you see the second one?
I've only seen Tara. Mm-hmm. I forget the name of that monster. That you
I just call him the Eye. Because I could never think of his name. It's like the Agraman or something.
Yeah, because I tuned in when you were doing Terra. And I stayed until
the
end.
Oh, that's right. That's right.
Well, anyway.
Well, I know. Usually no care.
My favorite one is the Psyduck that I caught.
Oh, I love Psyduck!
That's what he called it.
Psy.
What'd you name him?
Lay-Psy.
Psy.
No. Lay-Psy? Oh, God.
Lay-Psy.
Just
so another word.
Just Psy.
So.